Kathy Leach.
Now I have the time of my life, though I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I've had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writings on the wall, 'cause we felt this magical fantasy. Now with magic in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So So we take each other's hands, cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Just remember, you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I'll tell you something.
This could be love. And I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Hey, baby.
With my body and soul, I want you more than you'll ever know.
So we just take a stand, no need to find to lose control. No, no.
And yes, I know what's on your mind when you say, stay with me tonight.
Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I tell you something, this could be love, because I've had the time of my life, cause I never felt this way before, and I swear it's the truth, cause I owe it all to you. The time of my life, cause I owe it all to you. All right.
Now I had the time of my life. So I never felt this way before.
Never felt this way.
It's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
This is a perfect time right now to introduce the members of our band.
Hey, Billy. Get out of here.
Seriously, we'd like to start off with the person who technically runs the band, leads the band, our drummer from Jacksonville, Florida, Larry Cohen.
Yeah. Yes. And on keyboards, from Williamsburg, Virginia, Mr. Skip Leach.
A member of our group who is originally from the original Rondells, from Virginia on the bass, Mr. Jack Shelton.
Yeah.
And on lead guitar, bass, and vocals, from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Bob Zide. It is Nashville, right? Okay. I get Nashville and that other one mixed up.
From Warren, Ohio, the shortest member of our group, Mr. Gary Smith.
And on vocals and dance, Miss Kathy Leach.
Kathy and Skip both live in Williamsburg, Virginia together.
Yes.
And they live in the same house.
And that's how they produced Amber.
In fact, that's how
they
produced
the little
many
dance
people that you'll see running around all over to this lake. Boy, I wish I had your talents. I probably have a few running around here, don't
you? Probably do.
We hope you folks have been enjoying yourselves as much as we've been enjoying ourselves. How do you enjoy yourself?
Do you know how to enjoy yourself?
We'd like to introduce a member who said, are you going to introduce me? Because I forgot. she's residing right now in Tyler, Texas, Miss Valerie Taft.
Thank you. And I'm not going to forget you. I could never forget you.
Please don't forget me.
Yes. And on lead vocals and many other things, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Mr. Bill Gilg. Now living in California. We'd also like to introduce our light person, who is married to our guitar person, Miss Peggy Zide. Thanks, Peggy.
She also made our sign behind us, our by appointment only sign.
Yeah.
And we're going to auction that off later on before we leave.
We also have on sound, don't forget
on
Eddie.
On sound, a man who's been working very hard, not only on the sound, but the lights as well, all hanging around the place. Eddie on the keyboards and on the soundboards. He's also a guitar player, if anybody's looking for a good guitar player. We hope you've enjoyed yourself, like we said, and we hope you'll stay with us. We have a dance set coming up. So drink up. The more you drink, the better we sound. Thank you. We're by appointment only.
Thank you. Don't go away.
Thank you. We'll get it next year. Anybody feel like dancing?
All right.
Anybody feel like drinking? I know it's a little intimidating, though, when you go out there and you know the police are going to be ready to follow you. Don't forget to do the big 3-0 all around the lake. Don't do 31 mile an hour. You'll get stopped.
But if you do 110, they'll leave you alone.
Get up here and dance, everybody.
This goes out there to all you designated drinking drivers. Special request.
All those wild nights breeze through your mind.
And everything is so complete when you're walking out on the street. And the wind catches your feet and sends you flying, crying. Ooh-wee. Wild night is calling. All the girls walk by just for each other, and the boys do the book.
quit on the corner of the street. And the people passing by just stare in wild wonder. And inside the jukebox roars just like thunder. And everything is so complete. And when you're walking out on the streets, and the wind catches your feet, sends you flying. Come on out and dance,
big romance. And everything looks so complete when you're walking out on the street, and the wind catches your feet and sets you flying, flying. Ooh, 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 wee. Wild night is calling.
Calling. Yay! All right, got him up there. Out of sight.
Son of my God.
We're going to do a song from Sam and Dave, or Dave and Sam. Better knock on wood, baby.
Ready? Baby. Knock on wood, baby.
I would surely
back, quick to stop. Whoa. Sort of stuck us there.
Excuse me?
She's got the spirit, I'll tell you. She's had a few of those to get that spirit. Yes. Skip's calling the songs and...
He's not going to call the songs tomorrow night.
No.
Skip was on the sauce on the break.
You're fired from calling the songs,
right.
Skip.
Yeah, there was these two lesbian frogs and... oink.
Stop.
Ribbit,
we
ribbit.
We do taste like chicken, don't we?
Froggy went in the court and then she did run a
home. Lost something in the translation, I think.
Hold on, everybody. Just hold on.
We'll
get there. Hold on.
We're learning the arrangement as we...
Oh, let's do the song, Hold On.
Oh. What a concept.
Good, power.
Another Sam and Dave song.
It worked.
Don't you ever feel bad? Lean on me when the times are bad. When the day comes and you're down in a real trouble, babe, and about to drown. Just hold on, 'cause I'm coming. Hold on, 'cause I'm coming. I'm on my way. Be your lover. Be, 'cause I'm here to hold on.
I'm coming. Hold on. I'm coming.
Baby, hold on. 'Cause I'm coming.
Hold on. I'm coming.
Reach out for me, girl. For satisfaction, yeah.
Yeah. We had a special request to do a song that we don't know. It's called Dock of the Bay, so we're going to do it. Skip, I just like to put you in panic.
Sitting in the morning sun, I've been waiting till evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I had nothing to live for. Change. Everything is every rain the same. I can do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I'm the main the same. Sitting here resting my bow, and it's only this won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I rode just to make this stuck my own. Now I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
All right.
Complete with Seagulls.
Good, Bobby. You did a good job. Pulled that off. Okay.
Yes, that was sitting on a dock. That was sitting on the dock of Pagas Bay.
Sitting on the Pagas dock.
Let's rock and roll.
Sitting on the Pagas and locking it.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Good love.
Sure.
I got the fever.
Oh, yeah.
You got the cure.
You got the cure.
Everybody say, yeah. Good.
Yes.
Made it.
Shake it up, a baby. We're going to feature Valerie on a blues song.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Ready?
No.
Ready?
I got bad news, baby, and you're the first to know. I got bad news, baby, and you're the first to know. I discovered this morning that my top is about to blow. I've been rocking on my feet and talking all out of my head. Yes, and when I get through talking, I can't remember a thing I've said. I used to be a sharpie, always dressed in the latest styles. Now I'm walking down Broadway wearing nothing but a smile. I see all kinds of little men, although they're never there. I tried to push the A train and I poured whiskey in my hair. I'm the girl who blew a fuse. I've got those blow top to drove me blind, but I woke up in Bellevue, 'cause I left my mind behind. I'm the girl who blew a fuse. I've got those blow top blues. I'm the girl who blew a fuse. I've got those blow. I've got those blow. Top blue. Texas style blues for you. These guys aren't even from Texas.
Out of state. Farm out, right arm.
You can come to Texas anytime, Bobby.
How do you follow a song like that? Okay, we're done. We'll see y'all later.
Skip's working on it. Yeah.
Accessing.
We had a special request to do You'll Never Find. We did. I swear to God.
Yeah, we're going to feature Bob on a song that was originally made famous by Lou Rawls, who's really getting old right now. And Bobby's really getting old right now.
Yeah, that's right.
You'll never find another love like his.
Okay.
This is when disco was big.
Another love like mine, someone who loves you tender like I do. You'll never find another where you search, someone who cares about you like I do. Oh, I'm not by myself, baby, but I'm the one who loves you, and there's no one else. No one else. You'll never find, it'll say the end of all time, someone who understands you the way that I do. You'll never find the rhythm, the rhyme, and all the magic we shared, just us two. Oh, I'm not trying to make you stay, my loving.
You're gonna miss my loving.
When it gets cold outside,
you're gonna miss my loving.
You're gonna miss my love.
You're gonna miss my loving.
Not our baby.
You're gonna miss my loving.
When it gets real cold outside,
you're gonna miss my loving.
I know I never knew I'm gonna miss my loving. Let's hear a little trumpet. Another love like mine. You keep searching and searching your old life through. You'll never see but you found in me someone who loves you like I do. My lovin',
you're gonna miss my lovin'.
You're gonna miss my love.
You're gonna miss my lovin'.
I know
you're gonna miss my love.
Oh, you're gonna miss my lovin'.
You're gonna miss my lovin'.
When it gets real.
Lady promised me she was going to put a contract out on me if I didn't do that song.
Okay, we're going to be back tomorrow. We hope you all enjoyed yourselves this evening. We'll be starting at 8:30 again tomorrow night, and we'll see you then, I hope.
Thanks.
Thank you very
much. Come back and see us. You were great.
Tomorrow night we'll have a break song. That's it.
Do you want to hear another one? Oh, shut up. Well, shut up. We're going to do something from Wilson Pickett. Like you know him.
Ready?
Ride, Sally, ride.
on, Gary, a little bit of trumpet for the folks, y'all.
Thank you.
Come back tomorrow night.
I'm not sleeping.